3 cups of flour, 1 1/4 of teaspoon of yeast, 1 cup milk, 1 1/2 butter, 1 egg, 1/4 sugar, and 1 teaspoon of salt and food coloring. Okay, so we're going to mix salt and sugar. Maganda na rin natin sama-sama na lang. Lagyan natin sa mixer. Okay, so nilagay ko na siya sa electric mixer. Then, imimix na natin siya. I-rest natin siya for 1 hour. Tapos, saka natin i-bake. Okay, after 1 hour, the dough is rice. Sumasa na siya. So, prepare na natin. And then, there's the breadcrumbs and the cheese. Filling. Yung pinaka-palaman niya. Gumawa ko.